A large crowd. I know Faith is glad that we're all here. I want to welcome you all to the Ribbon Cutting, this new business. Actually, it's an existing business that's been moved.
Right.
Right. But thank you all for coming here. You know, it's always a pleasure to do a ribbon cutting because it means job growth and wonderful things. And if we as a chamber can ever be of assistance to you for any reason at all, please do not hesitate to call us. That's what we're here for. So thank you for investing in our fine town. And at this time, I'm going to turn it over to our mayor, Tom Davis.
Why, thank you, ma'am. I understand you're on a tight schedule. I appreciate that. Oh, gosh, what a crowd. And Faith, congratulations.
Thank you.
As I just said, though, I can't believe you're doing business with Robbie Mills. That'll keep Robbie happy for a while. But congratulations, and it looks wonderful. I've got a pick on him, though. Where's Skinner at? He's hiding back there. He was wondering where the videos were on the rack so he could rent a few. But congratulations, and as Jennifer said, an investment in our community is what we need. That's what keeps our community growing and flourishing, and we appreciate it so very much, and good luck.
Thank you. You
can see from the support you're getting here that the community is behind you, 100%. And congratulations.
Thank you very much.
Are you going to speak for the judge?
Well, I would probably just second everything they said. And it's exciting, and we're glad to have you, and happy for your expansion. And you do have a lovely place here.
Thank you.
Good luck with the business.
Appreciate it.
And sorry he couldn't be here, but he had another meeting he'd already scheduled. So.
I appreciate it. That's just fine. We had a few that wasn't able to make today. Brad from the chamber, he called me. I appreciate that. I thank everyone for coming. I'm sorry we're all packed in here like sardines, but we do have refreshments afterwards, that after we do the ribbon cutting, that you all are more than welcome to come to. I appreciate for all the support. We are an existing business. We've been open for a little bit over almost a year. We used to be previously located out on 2nd Street. We don't sell videos. We make videos. We do videos, of course, for consumers and for here comes my late family here coming in. We make videos for consumers like the weddings or birthdays, graduations. We film those. As well as we do real estate virtual tour videos for banks or for the real estate agents. We do the website videos for companies that want to, you know, get their business out on the website. Everyone's involved in social media, so, you know, the Facebook. We can put videos up for that, do virtual tours or different videos of, like, fitness companies or restaurants to kind of give a, you know, personal aspect of what your business is all about. Then we have a photo finishing service. We don't actually do photography, but we provide the photo blankets, which is an absolute wonderful business right now. People are really buying those for Christmas. We do, as you can see back here, we have the 3D wall cleans, which everyone might know those as fat heads, metal murals, just a little something different, a lot of personal, customized photo products. We have our photo books. A lot of people think about the photo books as, you know, maybe just for weddings, but we're expanding into banks are doing the photo books for maybe a personal gift to the CEO that's been there, you know, for umpteen years, or manufacturing companies are providing those to show, you know, pictures of their production lines and things like that. So we have a variety of services and products. I encourage everyone, you can always come by or call me or try to learn a little bit more about our business. We're trying to get our name out there and get the right meaning behind it so people don't think that we sell videos. I've received several phone calls from that, but that's okay because that's another customer I get to talk to and explain to about what we provide. But once again, I appreciate everyone for coming out and supporting us. Thank you very much. And I guess
Faith, I've got a comment. The selling piece you put up here above your mantle of your family is just absolutely tremendous.
Thank you. We can go talk in a great job later.
Well, I've got a brand new granddaughter. I got to have some pictures.
That's something different. That's our metal murals. It's actually printed, you know, on metal sheets of frame, and it's that's one of our medium sizes. We go up to a 36x48, so it's really neat, really neat. But thank you very much for pointing that out.